will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
What? Bruh. Yo, this is whack. Oh my god.
The hardest battles I fought in my mind. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul.
Freaking great.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
Just press pause, because I just saw there's a freaking control system, and why didn't y'all teach me how to freaking do this? Well, I'm assuming this is probably going to be the scariest, so let's just get this over with. This illusion crap.
Raven, ancestor of the seers, and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion, and feasts on their remains.
Oh, great. That would just be as simple as just boss battle. Alright, cool, and getting out. No. No. We have to go through a whole different section of the world map. And we've got to find this guy. And then we got to kill him. It's freaking wonderful. We great.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Oh, snap. What? Dang, that's crazy. Oh, wait, jump down.
It's funny. We don't want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Not great. This crap. Ah! I blocked.
He's gone. Don't let them get behind you. Keep them in sight.
I'm a beast. Bruh, where are these things coming from? Bruh, why do they keep coming? Oh, good. Yeah, bro, I ain't trying to die and that black crap come up across me. Oh, great, another one. Another freaking puzzle. I hate puzzles, dude. Oh, great.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from
dude, I hate this.
You have seen truth. Look how much it's changed. It's all different
now. What is this? What is this? What is that? Oh, shoot. Shoot. How the heck?
To fudge. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Bro, I could have swore I saw somebody up here. Wait a minute. Yeah! What the? But that's crazy. I didn't see that crap up there last time I went up there.
Let's open the door. Let's go find more.
Do you feel it too? It's like crossing into another world that looks the same but feels different. And lost a world where the forest itself is watching. Another gate.
I'm really trying to freaking figure out how to freak. One, two. I'm still missing one. One, two. Oh, one, two, three. But how do I get up there? How do we get up there? How do we get up there? How do I get up there? I don't know how to get up there. Dang it. Shit, I think I see him. What the? Oh, shoot! Yo, that was crazy. Oh, shoot. Damn it! What? I see it, but I can't really put it together from here. So my question is, how the heck do I get over there? Bruh, this was not here. Shut that ass up. Shut your ass up. This is whack. I gotta back up. Die. Wait, what was the whole purpose of coming here? Oh, there's a path.
Sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another in the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods. The old father.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Oh, great. Another one. Great.
She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But it didn't work. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet! I can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. Almost. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on. And kill that which had become part of her.
Are
Oh! Freaking scared the fuck out of me. Trying to figure out how to get over there.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows.
What the?
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth.
What's been coming over here? Salt sea.
They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
How the hell do we get over there? How do we even get up there? Can I not fall down? Can I not go down here? I guess not. Bruh, for real, I have no idea where I'm going. I don't even know how to get over there. What the? And I still can't get up there. Freaking great. Still can't get up there. Also great. And now magically this thing just came. I did all that work just to get up here and... What?
It on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole.
Gosh, I hate puzzle games.
Before she knew it. The darkness had her in its claws.
The gate is open!
Open!
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, I'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion? Before her time comes.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it,
sir. Bruh, I'm tired of all these dang. I'm tired of all these dang puzzles. I hate it. I just got finished with a dang long puzzle. Now I gotta do another one. I hate puzzles, dude. I swear. What was the purpose of even getting up here?
To me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen.
I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my hole before these dark times.
What am I supposed to be looking at? I see now. Oh, shoot. It's a tree branch. I see it. Wait, what? Oh. This game is a mind F. Senua, don't fall. You have to, like, control both the analog sticks to keep her from falling. Make sure they're balanced out while you're walking. Shoot!
Get up quick!
Get up! Oh, fucking great. These pieces are these guys. What the? Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, Senua. Come on, Senua. Come on, Senua. Senua, come on, yo, don't fail me now. What the? Oh, great. Back up. No! Oh, come on, Senua. Oh, come on, Senua. Get up. There you go. Oh, shoot. Dang, bro.
Beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion, but not this time.
The mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds. She would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. She would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
That's what I'm talking about.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the plants. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. Mountain.